It might be. Start. What's up, bros and hoes? Whoa, we're checking that girl out. I've been standing here and Grand Theft Auto for a while, so it likes the automatic look at thing. And you know what I'm saying. You already know, don't ya? Alright, move that over a little bit, okay? Warm it up, Kane. Warm it up, CJ. Warm it up, Kane. Alright, herping on my derp. Okay. So it's been a while since, well, not that long. It's been like a few days since I did a Grand Theft Auto episode. So I thought I'd hop on, you know, today. It's a nice Monday, the Monday after Easter. Check out a little GTA, see if I can do some more missions.
You look great, like a gentleman.
Thank you, sir. That guy just complimented me. I'm not sure what exactly happened in the street here, but there's an ambulance and a truck. I do not know why. Gang members over there? Shit's getting real! What are you doing? Running in the road. Perfect. Warm it up, Kane. Warm it up, CJ. I'm about to start a minute. Every first, like, couple minutes of every, like, me, get all my shit out there. Whoops. Sorry about that. Alright. Okay, here we go. Alright, I think I got everything just the way I want. Wonder if this hits sub boxes. Probably not. Oh well. Hit the like button just in case it didn't, you know? I wish I could have moderators in my chat. That'd be awesome. That would be dope. It says nobody has commented yet. Oh, there it goes. It hits up 8. Let me check. Does my volume sound good, y'all? Let me know. Let me know in the comments section. It should be all good. Should. Anyway. Alright, I'm gonna start playing. Just cause it's what I do. Alright, punch that lady. Start my mission. I think I failed this mission for whatever reason. I don't remember why, but I failed it last time I tried it. It's really easy. I don't know why I failed. I don't remember what exactly. Which was the haps, but yeah. All I gotta do is steal this stupid thing and knock over these little things without blowing myself up. And without these dudes killing me, which they suck, so they won't. See, there's the... Get him away. I'll run you over, asshole. Wee, look at me go. Got that rear wheel steering. I feel like I'm in a monster truck, baby. What's up? Keep ramming it! That's what she said. Wow, I'm bad at this. This shows how horrible I am at sex. What the fuck? Oh god, don't hit that thing. Okay. I'm off my game a little bit. Can't believe this thing doesn't have a radio. It's kind of messed up, don't you think? There are 3 portables left to destroy. Alright. Whoa! Hey, buddy! This ain't bumper cars. What the fuck are you? No! This one has a barrel. Yep, I remember. I do recall. Whoa, you're gonna fucking make me run into the barrel. If you make me fail this mission, bro, I swear to God, I will kill your wife and your children. Get out of my face, man! Yo, I can't remember what happened, but this is the part I fucked up on, okay? I gotta, like... There's this dude.
What's all that damn clatter?
What in tarnation? Yeah.
Holy crap, I didn't see nothing!
push the mobile toilet into the ditch, then bury him under concrete. Okay. That sounds easy. I don't remember why I failed. Because of this asshole that made me fail? Get out of my way, bro. Almost fell in. Holy shit. Yo, if this dude wasn't here to fuck my shit up, like, every step of the way. Get off of me, man.
Oh, God. Ah, I'm gonna fall.
Yo, imagine all the poop that he's, like, being rolled around in. No, get off of me. Yo, can I kill these guys? Because, like, for real, they're just annoying at this point. Where are you? Where do you go? There you are. Fucking, let me shoot you. No. Fuck you, you're annoying. Whatever. No, don't fucking run me over. You're annoying. My God, he's so annoying, dude. Get off me.
Your buddies from the 70s,
yeah, construction workers carry guns everywhere with them. Okay. Get out of my fucking way, asshole. I fucking hate this dude. There, I'm here. Come on, can you kill me? Oh my fucking God, are you kidding me, dude? I fucking failed the mission again because of that piece of shit. Fuck! Fuck you, dude. And fuck you. How can I kill this guy? Why won't it let me kill him? I fucking hate this dude. I'm blowing your shit up. I'm just gonna blow you up. Look, I have another cement truck that spawned. Gommelsaur. Oh my God, this dude wants some too? Fuck out of here. Should kill all these guys. I don't got time. I don't got time to be getting shot while I do this. That other guy go? I think he went away somewhere. Oh no, I hear his dumb ass. Fuck you go. He's stuck in there. He's stuck in the hole. Okay. Alright, we're good then. We're good. Because he's stuck. I killed most of the people. All I gotta do is back up. All I got to do. Yeah, bitch! Fucking finally beat this stupid mission. You're raped. You're dead in cement. And you're gonna, the cement's gonna dry and you're gonna be stuck in there forever. Alright, that mission was dope. I'm so glad it's over. Whee! Let me park my cement truck, please. Look, I got a hoopty and I got a cement truck. Can't get on my level. People always call me. Fuck.
Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey,
look at
Jethro,
my muscles.
What up?
Well, I was talking
look at them glistening in the sunlight.
Don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school,
ooh,
like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing.
Let me run.
It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
I'll see you later. Ooh, all right. Should we do driving school or should we do the next mission? I think we should do the next mission. Fuck driving school for now.
CJ.
You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Pietro to score Yay.
I love Yay.
We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys are hanging around.
What do I do? Go and pick up Cesar.
For sure.
Right, let me get my hoopty.
See you later.
I got you. This is my favorite car that I own. It's probably the best one because look at that. Four-wheel drive, I'm assuming. Good shit. I don't even know how to get there. I'm just gonna go this way. Yo, this sounds so good. Oh, that's not a road. Wait a minute. Have I been tricked? Where the blank is the blue dot? Yo, I really don't know what is wrong with this game. It's like glitched or something. Wow, it's all the way over there. Fuck that. I'm using a jetpack. I don't give a shit. You think I give a shit? I'll just leave my hoopty here. I don't even need it, really. It's just a hoopty, you know. I don't need it. Think I need it? I don't need it. Hold on. Let me find my jetpack. Because I, like, honestly, that's how lazy I am. You think I really want to drive all the way back to Los Santos to pick Caesar up? No. Of course not. For that. You? Look at my jetpack. It's so much. It's, look at how sexy it is. You can't even deny that. It's sexiness right there. Okay. Now I just gotta not. I gotta not accidentally fly outside of the place that I'm supposed to be. Because last time I was trying to get somewhere, I was on a jetpack and I went into like the like forbidden area that I'm not supposed to like have discovered yet. And I got 4-star wanted level and ooh. I kinda wanna fly this plane over there. No, I'll die. I'll def die if I do that. Definitely don't wanna do that. Cause I can't land it. I can't land a plane. All I know how to do is jump out of it. You know what I mean? I can't land. I'm not a cat. You can't just throw me up in the air and expect me to land on my feet. It doesn't work like that. I can't do that shit anyway. Speaking of planes, I'm gonna be on a plane in like 3 weeks. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. I'm gonna go to the UMG Classic, which is a LAN event going on in Chicago, just outside of Chicago. So if you live in and around Chicago area or want to make the trip, you should. Pretty sure I made a video about it like a couple weeks ago. It's called, just type in UMG Classic. I'm always down here. I'm sure you'll find it. Get in Caesar's car. Okay. Happy Holmes! Why are you always in the passenger seat? Why you got the top down when it's raining?
Where we going?
They were headed over Angel Pine Way.
Are you cereal? Wow, I have to drive all the way to Angel Pine from here? Suck me, dude. I'm not doing it. Oh my god, how am I even, I don't even know how. How do I get there? I literally don't know how to even get there. See, I go on this road. Which is... Okay, take a right and then a left. Okay, I can do that, I think. Unless that's a bridge.
Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
Man, this sucks. And it's raining. Woo!
We got a whole lot of rolling going on. Playback FM, forthright MC.
Forthright MC.
Under my control. A
bindwood. Wait, hold on. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. This car blows. This shit is like sliding all around because it's fucking raining. Fucking bullshit. Let me see if this is the right way. Just double check. Cause I'm not taking the whole wrong way. No, it's the wrong way. Oh, wait. No, I gotta go on this road. Okay. I'm not dumb, I swear. Okay. Yeah. Leg out! Okay, I gotta go down this road. Where's the road? This should go down. Yep. Ooh, it's so slippery. Can't handle it. LOL. Whoa.
Did you buy your license?
I'm pretty sure I just take this road the whole way, right? Am I right or am I right? Just don't even turn, just... Yeah, I gotta turn here. Okay. Let's just not forget that turn. Drive towards the red and yellow.
One day
Red and yellow, red and yellow. I gotta go all the way up this fucking shit. I should have brought the plane. You know what? I should have brought the plane. Should have duct taped Caesar's car to the plane. And we could just fly here without all this unnecessary bullshit. Whoa. Yo, we gotta listen to WCTR and see what they're talking about.
Enough of that. Sounds like he's been programmed. All right, let's get to the real meat of potatoes.
I used to want to be on the radio. Still kind of do. Any radio stations, hit me up. I'm inappropriate. I like music. I sound like DJ material, baby. That's all I'm saying.
You are leaving Area 53?
Area 53? Look, they're on a motorcycle. They're so cute. Alright, Caesar. Don't worry, bro. We're almost there, sort of. Oh my god, I crash. Watch me get, like, almost there and I crash. And I have to redo the whole thing. That would happen to me, too. Oh, fuck you, too. I want to go to Mount Chiliad. I used to go to the top of the mountain with a parachute, and like I'd get like a dirt bike or like a mountain bike, whatever. I'd just like ride off the top of it, and I'd parachute down like a ball. I should do that. I'm gonna do that shit. I'm gonna do more free roam stuff in a bit. Inside the missions too, like free roam, do crazy shit, and go on like rampages. I only got a 6-star wanted level like one time, and it was like awesome. It was fucking sweet.
Well, screw you too, Mom.
Well, screw you too, Mom.
Alright,
Angel Pine, we're back. I have missed you. Not. Alright, get up on the roof. Ooh, I think this is a sniper mission. Yay! So much fun. Where do I go? Perfect, they won't see us up here. Oh, shit. How do I take a picture? Okay. How do I zoom?
There it is, Holmes!
How do I zoom? Oh, that way. Alright. Alright. Where's him? Bing. Gotcha,
what?
Bitch.
You sherm head! This business is bigger than any gang, S.A. Rider! Little bitch.
He's a little bitch, Ryder. We're gonna kill you. Who are you? Am I supposed to take a picture of you two? Oh, yes I am.
This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that
T-Bone?
It?
T-Bone? This is gonna be Big Smoke. No, that's who the fuck is that?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs push a product. It's a serious organization.
Look at them all, like, parking in the middle of the road and shit, like...
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one.
Big pimping, spending... Yo, we should just rocket launcher all of them in there. Mission solved. I don't have to do, like, 8 more missions trying to kill all those guys. I could just kill them all in one thing. Now me? What are we doing now, Caesar?
That was some heavy shit.
You're gonna leave me out here.
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, yep. We got what we
just
came for
anyway.
Leave
me out here with nothing. Thank you. Much appreciated, Caesar. You're the man. No big deal. Just fucking leave me out here with nothing. Nothing but a cell phone.
Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
I don't know what they're... No, I don't want to do that.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
Hold on just a second. Let me look up the thing. Do-do-bidu-bidu-bidu-boo. I can't believe we drove all the way out here just to take pictures of the stupid people, and now I just get left like a little orphan. Whatever, while we're here, I'm gonna jump off this mountain. No big deal. Let's go. Take me higher. Do 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 do. I don't know why I even marked the mountain. It's like, it's not like I can't see it. You know what I mean? Go on, CJ. Up the mountain. Yo, I gotta. I think there's a cheat code to spawn a parachute if there's not one up here. I don't remember how to pull the parachute, though. That could potentially be a problem. I'm on the top of a motherfucking mountain, bitch! Yeah, there's my mountain bike. And there's my parachute. I think that's a parachute. Is it body armor or parachute? That's body armor. Ooh, I want his plane. Well, looks like we got a problem here. I wonder if I just jump. Well, there's a parachute. I knew you were up here, silly goose. Alright, cool. Yo, look at how badass he looks with that shit on. I'm gonna check out the chat for just a second. What are you guys saying in here? Wow, there's over 100 people watching me do this right now! Holy shit! I thought there was like 30. What's up, guys? What's up, 100 people that I thought were 30? Yo, I see your comment, Fallen. I totally, totally heard about that ghost car, and I spent, seriously, one day when I was a kid, I spent, like, freaking 2 hours out in the woods looking for the stupid ghost car. I legit couldn't find it. I wanted to take a picture of it. I couldn't find it. I was pissed. Alright, this is a good jump. Okay, we're gonna just check out this jump. I might, here, you know, we have a camera now. I'm gonna take a little picture of it. My bike and my, you know, this is my jumping gear. Take a nice picture with the stars. No, we gotta get the moon in there, you know? Alright. Whoa, it's too zoomed in. Fuck. It's aiming the wrong way, that's why. Fucking bullshit. Okay. Taking a picture of our little jump here, you know, for our scrapbook at the end of all this. Alright. I don't remember how to drive this thing. If it's weird, using trigger. Okay. Like I said, I don't really remember the button to pull the parachute. I'm pretty sure it's B, but it could be wrong. So yeah, let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my gosh, we're going. We're going. Off the motherfucking mountain. Ditched. Ah! Pull the parachute! Yeah, bitch! Suck it. I'm the fucking best. Now, all I gotta do is not land in water. That's all I gotta do. Look at me go. Look at me go. Yay! Yo, this is so fun. Why didn't I do this before? I would never do this in real life. I'm such a pussy. No joke. I'm too much of a pussy to be doing this. I can't handle it, man. Look at me go. Yo, I just got 50 comments in the time I did that jump. It's pretty awesome. Look at me go, guys. Optic parachute coming at ya. Whee! I should have let him die. I remember, I was such a fucking nerd back when I was, like, obsessed with this game. I'd go on, like, Grand Theft Auto forums and shit, and I'd, like, people would be talking about how they saw Sasquatch and all that shit, and I would be like, whatever, there's no Sasquatch, and they would, like, some kid photoshopped a picture of Sasquatch in the fucking game. It was so funny. Good times, man. Good times with this game. That's why I'm doing a Let's Play on it, because there's just so much awesome stuff. Alright, but I'm gonna take my jetpack. I'm gonna go back to San Fierro because, you know, I don't really like being out here. Well, that's a nice car you have. Yeah, see, I heard that the ghost car looks kind of like this thing. Looks kind of like that. Is that it? No. I'm gonna take a picture of it just so I can have it, you know, have it in my little scrapbook. Perfect. I'm such a fucking nerd. Okay. Let's go! On a motherfucking mission to fly with a jetpack. That car just hit that semi. Hope you guys saw it, because I saw it. This is pretty much the most awkward part of the Let's Play when I'm using a jetpack and I don't know what to talk about. I'm really not that bad of a conversationalist, though. I kind of know what to say, you know, in my room, by myself, talking to nobody, talking to 100 people that I don't know what they're saying back to me because I can't read the chat while I fly. It's just a big conundrum, man. I don't understand. That's a nice car. Yo, can we fly through this? The answer is no. I fly through you? No. Okay. Sometimes you can fly through snow. You know what I mean? You know what I mean. Yo, this is that stadium. There's a stadium in Los Santos where you can do like monster truck missions. Let's do one. I'm pretty sure this is a monster truck mission. I think. I don't remember. Let's do one. Let's just do it. You only live once. YOLO, bitch! Okay, I'm gonna park my jetpack right here. Alright? I don't remember what this is, but... Oh, it's this! I remember a monster truck one. That's all I remember. The overall time starts at 30 seconds and counts down. Drive through the checkpoints to increase your time. Okay. Current target time to win the Blood Ring King is 1 minute. Wow. To get your overall time above the target time to win. I can do that. That's easy. That would suck. There's like a million cars trying to do it. Well, we'll try. Let's try this out, baby. Ah! Holy shit, this is crazy. Yo, this is mad crazy. Oh no. Oh no. Turn around. Go, turn around. No. Son of a bitch. I can't get a single thing. I'm gonna get this one. I got this one. Yeah, bitch. Yo, I got another one though. Oh my god, y'all are gay. You guys are so gay. You're trapping me on purpose. You're working against me. All of you. Let me get that fixer-upper thing. Get out of my fucking way. There we go. I'm gonna get this. Oh shit. Oh shit. How could the handling be so horrible? Like, let's be honest. Yeah, bitch. That car's on fire. Get raped. Oh my god, they're all blowing up. Yo, I'm not doing that. I ain't blowing up. Oh, did that guy get it? Oh, I'm gonna get this one. No! Did I get it? Yo, no! Yo, this is crazy! I'm trapped! I'm stuck! I'm fucking stuck! Oh my god, why would you stop? I can't find this shit. Yo, I got this one. This is mine. Here we go. I just need to get, like, two in a row. Oh my god, yo. I need to fix my car, like, ASAP. Fuck out of here, bro. Fuck. There we go. I need to get this fixed thing. Repair me! Thank you. Yo, you would hate on me and crash into my shit. Get away from me. Yo, that's so annoying. This is annoying. Monster Truck 1 was fun. This is just annoying. No! I want it. I don't know how he... Wow! You beat me there by 1 second. Get out of here, bro. I lost. Yeah. Oh well. Is my jetpack still here? It's fucking not! Someone ripped it off! Hey, can we buy hot dogs? Look, he's making out with his hand. What the hell? Alright, back to San Fierro! That mission was not fun. It was hard. I had a hard time with that. I don't know how to win. I suck. Oops, I typed in the cheat wrong. First world problems, right? Up, down, left, right. Yeah! Let me read the comments right quick. Who steals a jetpack? Yeah, right? Who does? Not me. I spawn them. I'd never steal one. Get out of my way. Hey, should we go to motorcycle school too? Or driving school, whatever it is? Some kind of school. Maybe I'll learn to be a better driver and I can go back to that stadium and just be better. You know what I mean? No. There you go. Okay. This is nice. Back to school.
Welcome to the advanced driving school. To pass, you must score bronze or higher in all 12 tests. To view a demonstration of each test, please use the TV over there. Passing a test will unlock the next test in the training program. You can come back and check your scores or take new tests at any time.
Thanks, bro. Wait, did I just leave? Oh no. Wait, what the fuck? How do I do it? Back to school. I could do that so easy. We doing the slowest donut in the world. I've done this in real life and it's pretty much the coolest thing ever. Cool. What's this? Do a U thing? Okay. Any idiot can do that. Fuck, shit, fuck. Hit a cone! Damn it! Only one cone down. Not bad. Fuck is this? Alright, I'm bored of this already. Fuck this. How do I leave? My jetpack still here? Yes! I would like to buy you, please. Purchased! Look at me and my jetpack!
That's so cute!
Alright, I'm gonna go park this next to my cement truck. Lego.
Look where you're going! You've been waiting for this all day!
Alright. Open sesame! Alright, I'm gonna save my game so I never have to do that driving mission again. Like, drive all the way out there? She was ridiculous. Okay. Well, I don't know what this mission is, but let's do it. Yeah. Jizzy? Jizzy. LOL.
That's crazy, man. What are you looking at exactly?
Hey,
man, you get the flicks developed. Sup, Woozy?
Hey, Woozy Moo, what up?
I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woozy, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Putas.
Why don't you go take a look?
I don't know what that means.
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, did he my way in? How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy?
Jizzy!
Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gant Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woozy.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
Alright, so I'm not really sure what that did except for introduce me to Jizzy. Best character name of all time, ever. For real. I want to steal a car. I like your little muscle car you got there, sir. Or ma'am. Looks like a sir. Okay, goodbye, sir. Nice polo. Wow, I really did not just get this car stuck, did I? Are you kidding me? What the fuck just happened? I don't want your car. I wanted a good car. That was a good car. You have a decent car. It's the same car. It's just a different color.
Hey, my porno's in
Excuse
there.
Me? How about you? And you won't be chaining. Whoa, can't drive. In the city, a bad day. Oh my god, what the fuck? On Weasel. Just go move this way. Seems like the best way. Wow, the handling on this car is absolute ass. Wow. Oh, don't hit the cop. Shit, I hit the cop. Buy this house. Run from the police. Yeah. Alright. This car sucks, dude. In the city. But they're late. Yo, I like to go over these with a motorcycle. It's so fun. Whee! Whoa. Please let me turn around. Thank you. It's just so awesome how that worked out so perfectly. Wee. How far away is this shit, man? Oh, I remember this mission.
The most boring show with a brand new host. Entertaining America.
Entertaining America. Dizzy!
See, baby, I got everything.
Oh, that's that motherfucker we took a picture of. I knew it.
Mink coats. Mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hole.
No, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see.
I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix.
He has a line down his face.
I'm into
that. What is that?
Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar, fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have motive.
Motive.
You got to be like flying shit, you know? Eyes everywhere. Now some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed two last week. I want you to go find out.
I can't remember who plays the voice of that guy, but it sounds so familiar.
My player partner now, Jizzy.
Jizzy! Fucking dumbest name ever. Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player. Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Whatever, Jizzy. Hello, whore.
Boy, what a strong bitch.
Don't talk to me like that, man.
Ever had happen half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your Rutka won't.
I'm listening.
I don't know what a bootka is.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interest.
Whatever, puto.
Oh, whatever, puto. I don't know what puto means. Y'all should let me know. I don't speak of the Spanish. Look at me go. Look at me go.
Oh, here, honey, I got you something.
Wow, a golden razor blade. I can't wait to show the guys this. Where'd you get it?
Blotto's, of course.
Gold-plated razor blades. Pocket-sized mirrors.
Oops.
Nothing could be more convenient for the hard-working, clean-shaven man on the go. Blotto's has the life accessories you need. And if you have diabetes or just want to play
Let's
with the medical equipment,
fucking
stop
go.
By Blotto's this weekend for our shoot-em-up sale. Blotto's. We make daily habits fun.
Go on with your bad stuff.
later at
thing. Bye, whore.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player been trying to peel my hoes over in Hatchback. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
I hate doing bitch errands for bitchy people, man. Shut up. I don't want to do this for you, man. Your ugly, brown, stupid convertible with purple interior. What the fuck? You have no swag. I don't give a shit if it's the 90s. No swagger. Mother. Yo, Danzig is one of the best. I'm saying. Whoops. I'm fucking up his car. His Pope-mobile. I don't know the words at all. I just pretend they do. I used to. I actually think I learned one of his songs on guitar back when I... Back in my day when I played the guitar. Mother. Alright, I gotta ice a fool. I'm gonna ice you.
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
You're about to get fucked up, bitch.
I
ain't got time for you. Cool. Raped. Now, huh? I am in the pitmobile. Have no fear.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know,
man.
You don't have to worry about no competition in Hasbury.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Oh my God. You have got to be like the most annoying mission person, man. They can run all your errands for you. You should be out doing this shit. You're the pimp. I'm not. I'm just a guy. I'm just a normal guy trying to get his brother out of jail or wherever the fuck. Trying to kill the people that fucked me over, and you're over here making me do all these little bitch errands. What, you want me to stop and get some milk and eggs for you too? I ain't down with that shit. I don't play that shit, bitch. Just kidding. It's a video game. Where do I go? Where's the hoe? I can't even see. There's so much fog.
If you're over 30, turn off the radio right now. You might find this a little disturbing.
Fuck out of here.
It's rock and roll.
Don't punch her. I'll kill you with a chainsaw. Where you at, bro? Bitch. Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? You're okay.
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
You the bad luck charm, Flunky.
What?
That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the street. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel and you make an example out of
my gosh. Another thing. I got another deal to go. What time is this? Can I get on the freeway and take that shit? Well, let's just go here. And if you wanna find hell with me, I can tell you wanna admire. The bank out of my way! I'm gonna break my... I'm gonna break my rusty cage. Oh yeah. I'm a good singer, guys. Don't you know it? Down here in Minnesota, yeah. Is that a fucking rainbow? I'm taking a picture of that shit. Picture time. Look at that. Look at that shit. Beautiful. What is this, the Pride Parade? Let's go. I want to drive to the end of it and see if there's a pot of gold. Whoa, bitch. Whoa. I'm gonna break my... I have to take the red dot off once I get there. It's like weird OCD thing. All this driving If I don't get $1 million from this mission, I'm quitting. Who drives like that, sir? This way? It is this way, sort of. Alright, I'm here. I'm back. I'm in the Range Rover, bitch, move over.
The Lord sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments,
oh,
so I may better gaze upon thy correction. Driver!
This mission's epic.
Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Oh, shit. I gotta take him out.
The devil comes to claim his own. Godspeed, driver. Godspeed.
Godspeed.
We need more than just the Lord's benefaction. Don't worry, girl. The Lord's army will come to our aid.
Whoa. Fuck this car. Get the fuck out of my way, dude. Fucking annoying.
I get really stressed out. I beat my children with anything I can lay my hands on. Since I try
get out my face.
I find a way to relax 20 or 30 times a day.
Now just keep on pressing.
Fuck you. You jerk. You frickin' jerk! How dare you! I can't keep pace with him. There we go. Whoa, it almost fucking made me crash. Okay. Run, 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 go, go, go! I gotta get that limousine! Oh, I love this song. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Are you dead yet? Where'd he go? Oh. Go, go, go! Go, car! Yeah, get up this hill. That pussy can't make it. Till tomorrow and I'll be. Doon and noon and noon. Whee! Oh, how dare you turn like that? And I'll be there. So where are you going to tomorrow? Fuck out my way! Fucking raped! That was
everything's
amazing.
Been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you the player's right hand, baby.
Baby?
Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hole, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man.
Yeah! $3,000 for that? Are you kidding me? I worked my ass off for that motherfucker, and all I get is 3K. I don't give a shit. I'm not doing this anymore. I'm gonna go do Zero's missions. I'm never doing his missions again. And fuck you. Get out of my way. I'm going this way. I'm going this way. They catch me. I'm gonna freak. I ain't losing my weapons. I'm gonna bullshit. I'm hitting you off your fucking bike. I don't even care. Fuck! Hey, another rainbow. This the gay district, baby. These cop cars are after me, man. So where you going for tomorrow? I don't know how to get back to the thing. Oh, where do I go? I'm going the wrong way. Oh no, this is the right way. They're not here. Oh, shit. Some high-speed pursuit this is, man. Whee! Whoa, that was awesome. I don't even know what that just was. It's just like a flip twist, trick shotty GTA car style. I'm gonna park this ugly-ass car. Look at my jetpack's gone. The rip-off. Fucking gay. Alright. I'm gonna save so I never have to do that bullshit again. Yeah, buddy! Laugh, it's funny! All right. Answer my damn phone. Look at it. He's so jacked.
Hey,
what's
up? Hey, Carl. It's Woozy.
Hey, Woozy.
Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
You want to talk? Are you gay?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come around and introduce yourself.
I don't want to.
My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
I'm gonna go do Zero's hard-ass missions. Let's go. What is this guy doing? See this? Do you see this right now? I'm taking a picture of this. The fuck is he doing? What is he doing, dude? What the fuck is he doing? This is the best picture ever. Yo, he made it. Oh, his tire's out. You having problems? Watch out! No problemo. Oh shit, okay. Yep, they don't like when you do that. They really don't. Alright, let's go do Zero's gay ass like RC car missions and that'll be that. Excuse me, police officer, please don't chase me right now because I'm obviously busy and I don't have time for it, so thanks. Oh, there's a Desert Eagle behind here, I remember. Wow! How did I remember that shit? How do I trade out my weapon to pick it up? Oh, I did it. Fucking sweet. That's so weird that I randomly remember there's a Desert Eagle behind there. You know I used to play this game a lot, man. Oh my god, it's the hardest mission in the game. No joke. This is literally the most difficult mission in the entire game. I will fail it, I guarantee it.
I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff.
This took me so long.
Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
That sounds like... I think that's the dude from a scary movie. Who was in the wheelchair. Scary movie 2 or whatever it was.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, or I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow! My crap.
You gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Burke.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack.
Yeah, this is like, I forget...
Berkeley has
forget exactly what it is, but you have to, like, not run out of gas.
Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model.
I don't really remember what it is, but it's hard as fuck. And you have to, like, do the trucks in a certain
the
order.
Red Baron.
And you can't run out of... Whoa! Okay. Yeah, I really don't remember how I beat it. I did beat it, because obviously I got 100% completion. What am I supposed to do with this truck? Shoot it?
Don't let him get away.
Did I kill him?
Shit. Oh
my god, I can't figure out how to turn around. If I crash... Okay, that's cool, that's cool. Oh my god. I just crashed into a building. It's cool though. It's cool. No big deal. We just take off again. How does that not hit you? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna fail this mission. But I do remember I beat it. I'll figure out how to beat it again. I will. Fuck you. Fuck, dude, I suck. How are you not dead?
Aha, only 3 delivery boys left.
Oh. Oh, no.
The ego.
Fuck, dude.
The X.
I need to get above all this shit. Alright, I'm gonna give it my go. If I beat it on the first try, y'all have to donate like $1 to me or something. Let's go, bitch. Yeah, I remember this because how I beat it is like you had to like strategize which trucks you were gonna take out first because all of them drive to different points and you have to like triangulate the points that they're gonna drive to be like most fuel efficient for your stupid little plane. Because like as you can see, I'm already down to 3/4 fuel and I still have 3 to kill and they're all really spread out now. So yeah, it's fucking hard as shit. It's literally the hardest mission in the game. If y'all remember playing it, it's hard as hell. I think I'm just gonna go for the guy that I'm closest to right now. Wow. Figuring this plane out. Sort of. Oh my god, thank you. Shoot him and die. Go on, little plane. How does that shit not destroy you, man? I can't turn around. Fuck. There we go. Fuck the shit. What the fuck? This little plane is so weird. Alright, we got one more. I don't know, I'll get it though. It's really far away, I think. I still have half a tank of fuel though. Not too bad. How far away is this? Fuck, it's really far away. Alright, don't worry. Don't worry, you two. You got this. Fly higher. Fly over all these buildings and shit.
What's your fuel, Carl? Only half.
Yeah, I know I have a tank left, nerd. I can fucking see it on my screen. You fucking nerd. Just kidding. I'm not even mad. Hey guys, let's play a game of baseball. Those look like boobies. I have a perverted mind. What the hell? Pretend we're dead. Yo, are we getting close to this truck yet? Ah, why is it being so fucked up? Oh gosh. Okay, okay. It's right over there. It's fine. We want to get behind it. That's what she said. How the fuck do I turn this shit? It fucking sucks! There we go. Gotta bank it. Why am I on fire? What the fuck? Fuck me. Fuck this shit. Fuck you. Fuck this mission. Fuck it. I ain't fucking doing this shit again. I just said the F word like, I don't even know how many times. But that was gay. I almost had that shit. You saw it. You saw it. You saw that. Did you guys see that? I saw it. And now am I dead? Did I die? No, I didn't. Whatever. I don't even care. I'm not doing Zero's stupid mission. I can't fucking sit there. I don't even know where the fuck I am right now. I need a car. Mad, dude. Mad. Cool, I have no fat. Because I'm freaking jacked. I'm having that. Bitch, suck my wiener. I'm gonna do Woozy Moose missions. How do I get there? Oh, it's not far. Look at me go in my little bobcat. Go on, little buddy. You gotta admit though, I was pretty close on that mission. I did pretty freaking good. It's like, it is the hardest mission. I don't know. Look it up. Pretty hard. Pretty difficult if I do say so myself. But, you know, I beat it once. Probably twice. I don't remember. I did do 100% completion at least once on this game. Where you gotta, like, take pictures. You gotta do all the stunt jabs. Take all the, like, clams or whatever. Do all the spray painting. Mountain Cloud Boys. Okay.
Alright, come on, you can do it! You can do it!
We
your clothes, Puckeye.
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozy.
Oh. Yeah, now you just look like an asshole.
Upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Come on, Brimstone.
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
He's blind.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
I keep that in mind.
Good.
Woozy!
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woozy? How you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plow Boys.
Ooh, Mountain Cloud.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Daidailo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
I'll ride with you. I'm black. I sound so cool all the time. CJ, Sandra.
You need a ride. Mine's getting some body work. All
right, don't trip.
Don't worry, man. I got a bobcat. You're gonna love this ride. It's so awesome.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making
fucking
trouble.
Miata?
We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation.
How do I fit in all of this?
You're an outsider. This is a place. Come on, it's this way.
Yay! Stick close to Woozy.
Touched me.
Yo, I can just tell you when there's a wall.
Now, where's that loose cop? Have you
ever tried? Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
Hey, what's with all these people? Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful. Follow me.
Why are you guys running? Godzilla! Godzilla attack! That's why they're running. Oh. He fell because he's blind and ran into a wall.
What's wrong? You lost? Need a hand?
No. No. I was just, you know, getting the feel of the place. Stick close.
Bitch, you confusing me.
Ah, we're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
Weird.
Oh, man. Woozy.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
The blood feathers wiped out?
Daidailo, forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down. Shit! Here they come again!
Yeah, they would come back. That's just logical. They would make sure that everyone's dead. Alright. Don't blame me, blame society! Putting that on a t-shirt. Fuck your car.
Die, you motherfucking sons of whores!
Hell sewers, that was a sniper bullet!
that sniper up there. In the car, quick. Which car? This car? Okay.
We got more company.
Oh shit. It's me. Gary, you're bad.
I'll send them back to the sewer.
Yeah, me drive, obviously. Like, the blind guy's gonna drive. Fucking damn it. Shoot over there, Woozy!
Keep driving, I'll take care of these murderers.
Yeah, drive where, though? Where do you want me to drive? Should I have some kind of gold? Advertising. Come here, guy. Tomorrow. Shoot him, Woozy! Shoot him! He died! There you go. Shoot his ass! Good shit, Woozy. Keep shooting him, you jerk. Good shit. Good shit.
Thank you, Carl. You saved me from having to kill them all myself. Okay, let's get back to my...
You're case. Funny, Woozy. You're so funny. My god. Hello, wow. Please. This game's the bomb, man. I fucking love this game.
Here, a token of the Tong's appreciation for what you did today.
Well, thank you, sir. Mission success. That's right. That's what I like to see, baby. Alright, that's gonna wrap it up for this one. I'm gonna go save my game and, you know... GTFO. It's really cold in Minnesota today. Well, not really cold, but it's only like 48, 45. I think the high is 48, which kind of blows. So, I'm gonna see if it's warm enough to walk the pup. But, yeah. Where the fuck is the save? Thank you guys for watching. You're all fabulous, and I want to high-five each and every single one of you. And, yeah, I'm gonna be uploading... Oh my god, okay. I'm gonna be uploading a video... in probably like an hour, and it's amazing. Like, it's unlike anything that I've ever done in a commentary. I'm just gonna tell you that you're gonna want to watch it. So yeah, anyway guys, thanks for watching. You're all amazing. Peace.